A duck in Wisconsin is getting a new lease on life thanks to a pair of 3D printed feet.
It worked. We're thrilled.
Philip the duck was rescued by Vicky Robbie Harrison after losing his feet to frostbite.
Buttercup, a disabled duck, will soon be a lucky duck when he gets the chance to waddle like the rest of them. All thanks to a printer? That's right. Buttercup will have a prosthetic foot made by a 3D printer.
Buttercup was born with an inverted foot, a birth defect so painful his foot had to be amputated.
Buttercup's unique. You know, it's worth doing. You know, it's worth doing to help him out.
Oh, rubber ducky, you're the one. You make bath time lots of fun. Rubber ducky, I'm awfully fond of you. Vo-vo-vo-dee-o, rubber ducky, joy of joys. When I squeeze you, you make noise. Rubber ducky, you're my very best friend, it's true. Oh, every day when I make my way to the tubby, I find a little fella who's cute and yellow and chubby. Rub-a-dub-dubby, rubber ducky, you're so fine, and I'm lucky that you're mine. Rubber ducky, I'm awfully fond of you. Hey, rubber ducky, would you like me to scrub your back with my nifty little scrub brush? You would? Okay, how's this? Hey, you want me to scrub behind your ears? Ooh, I see. You don't have any ears, do you? Well, how about your tummy? Scrub his little ducky tummy. Ooh, he's ticklish. Oh, every day when I make my way through the tubby, I find a little fella who's cute and yellow and chubby. Rub-a-dub-dubby, rub-a-ducky, you're so fine, and I'm lucky that you're mine. Rubber ducky, I'd like a whole pond of. Rubber ducky, I'm awfully fond of you.
Oh, look at him go. Oh my gosh, look at him. Look at him go. Look at him go.